I cannot stand this sight of you, El Cid. I command that you leave my kingdom at once.
My Cid, I know that the king is irate, but I am certain you do not mean to leave without your trusty Babieca. She waits for you in the stable to the northwest.
Cid, here is your horse. Do not judge King Alfonso too harshly. We will open the gates for you now. Godspeed.
That's enough of a head start. If the Cid shows his face near our city again, you may open fire.
King Alfonso is a fool to send you into exile. We will follow where you lead, my Cid. We should not travel in this direction, for it leads to the holds of our enemy, Lord Berenguer. Zaragoza lies to the south of here. My Cid, King Alfonso has blockaded the gap leading to Zaragoza. If we are to get through, we must siege his castle. Perhaps we can find the troops we need to the south. My Cid, what little we have is yours, if you can just destroy Alfonso's castle to the north.
Thank you.
And each just go our separate ways.
We meet again, Elsie. You could not have arrived at a better time. The army of Count Berengar is approaching our gates. Defeat him, and you may have the land outside my city gates as your own. Is a small reward for your trouble. Now you may use these villagers to build your own encampment. But be vigilant. Berengar may come again.
Thank you. بناء
بناءة
حسنا.
Thank you. Yeah.